Namaste, India. Catch the best NBA action live on MTV in Hindi. When I was in a three-point contest, I would have won, but my foot was on the line three times. Oh man, it's a dunk contest. Watching Vince Carter he's my favorite dunker of all time. The 2016 Cleveland Cavaliers. Air Max Ones. I gotta go with my OG. I just saw him yesterday, Grant Hill. He's my mentor, just an amazing human being. Parathas, you got chicken tiki masala, you got butter chicken, you got tandoori chicken, you got lamb, Rogan Josh, all of it. I would say just getting drafted. I think all the hours that I put in, all the sacrifice that my parents did going to all these games, I think just being having the opportunity to be in this league is my favorite moment. I think you continue to be the best version of yourself. I think you look at the NBA game now, it's positionless. People are having success if they're 5 foot, 6 or 6 foot, or 7 foot. So no matter what size you are, that stigma is gone now with the NBA game. It's about skills, it's about heart, it's about passion. It's about how you affect winning. So if you're a winner and you can affect winning consistently, continue to do that and be ready and prepare yourself to have an opportunity to play in the league. In the playoffs, it's about who wants it and what is most important is winning. And like, in the playoffs, it is down to almost every possession. I know in the regular season, it's like, don't shoot these long twos. In the playoffs, it's like, two is more than zero. Take the shot, make the shot. The Western Conference Finals, I went 1 for 21 from threes the first three games. And I'm from Phoenix, we're in Phoenix, and I'm getting booed out of a breakfast place. And they're like, stop shooting. So for me, my dad was with me, and he told me, Channing, today you could be a GOAT, and tomorrow you're gonna be a legend, because you're gonna get through this. And so that really inspired me to continue to play, continue to work, no matter what happened. So we end up losing, but I end up playing pretty good. True. Oh, that is for sure true. That's a lie. So I would say to fans in India, listen, the NBA game is at its best right now. It's the most international it's ever been. Continue to work on your game. We would love to see more Indian players playing in the NBA. So continue working on your game, affect winning, and have fun.